You see the product, now take action. Miracle Food, suitable for all ages, the perfect cleanse and reboot, a product that helps promote a healthy immune system and a great anti-inflammatory. Don't just take my word for it. Sandman at Viral Hip Hop News strongly suggests you go over to chakradoctor.org and try out the incredible product, Miracle Food. Let's go. What up, what up, what up? It's your man, Sam Ant, here at Viral Hip Hop News. Go ahead and smash that like button. Hit that notification bell. I definitely appreciate each and every one of y'all. Let's get to the news. All right, so NBA Youngboy is in federal custody after the LAPD cops pulled him over and tracked him down when he allegedly attempted to flee on foot. Now, DJ Academics dropped this tweet about an hour ago. He said, police claim that NBA Youngboy took them on a high-speed chase, then fled on foot. They say they had to use K-9 units to track him down. Information about his charges will follow. Now, this is courtesy of TMZ, what I'm about to read right now. He said, the bus went down on Monday. LAPD and the feds attempted to pull over NBA Youngboy's vehicle, the vehicle he was in, because of an outstanding federal warrant. That set off a short pursuit. But once the car stopped, cops say that NBA Youngboy darted on foot. Their law enforcement sources tell them that the cops set up a perimeter and brought in a canine to help find young boy, and they also said that the police dog did not bite him but did sniff him out. TMZ is told that the cops found a firearm in the vehicle, unclear if it belongs to the young boy, but the feds have him now. God damn. Kid's been in trouble, obviously, throughout his years. Very talented, or very popular, I should say, amongst the youth. They really follow and gravitate toward this young brother we had on one of his members a couple months ago, maybe early last year. Man, very articulate brother. He did his thing, talked very highly of NBA Youngboy. But it seems like trouble and negativity follows this young brother anywhere he goes. This being one of those situations. Now, everything is alleged right now. He is innocent until proven guilty. But we know the feds and their track record and their percentage. When they get their guy and they know who they want and they get him, that's not good, man. So we are waiting details further. Information on what to expect or what we should know about this on Curry situation. Right now he is in federal custody and that's all we got. So y'all leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know what you think. Them getting on a high speed chase with the feds and LAPD and then him dipping the fuck off. That's some cop shit. Man, oh man. I wonder if they got video of that. I don't know. Anyway, man, y'all leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think. Also subscribe or follow me on IG, viral_hiphopnews. Appreciate each and every one of y'all. If you want to promote your brand, your product, your music, or whatever it may be, hit me up in my email, dlsmediainc1@gmail.com. That is dlsmediainc1@gmail.com, and we can get something popping. Got some great deals and promotions to help you out, man. Sam Ant, CEO of Viral Hip Hop News, checking out. Appreciate each and every one of y'all. Hit that like button, that subscribe button. I'm out.